Dr. Rogers.
Is there anything you take from that tape that you find significant in terms of the personality disorder or the later delusional disorders?
Well, the theme of Wayne sexually abusing a child, so the theme of pedophilia is there. Basically, she's very angry. He appears to have left the relationship, and I think there's a certain amount of possessiveness and jealousy and anger that comes out in this. Again, the sort of preoccupation with sexuality. There's a kind of grandiosity in how she's going to fix the problem and contact a doctor in France to find out about this woman. I mean, so a lot of similar characteristics are there. But the fact that she mentions the little girl that he allegedly raped, it conveys to me that this theme of pedophilia is always kind of there in her mind, and she frequently expresses that.
And does she appear to use this kind of as a means to either bludgeon or control the men she's dealing with?
Yeah, she's certainly trying to control this man, and threatens him in a way. So that she dominates, she controls, and she uses threats to control people.